softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me.
Thank you again to Sheryl.